We are going to make Rice Krispie S'mores Sushi. And it uses 7 cups of Rice Krispies, 1 cup of crushed graham crackers, 1 package of milk chocolate chips, 1 stick of margarine or butter, 1 regular package of mini marshmallows. I've got an extra large one here I didn't use all of, and some marshmallow fluff. We are going to take about 1 sleeve of graham crackers and put them in a mini food processor. Or you can use a blender, or you can just crush them up in a baggie with a rolling pin or something heavy. And 1 sleeve equals about 1 cup. So we'll get that and put it in a large mixing bowl. After we get the graham cracker crumbs in the bowl, we're going to put in 7 cups of Rice Krispies. And then we're going to stir that together. We're going to mix all the crumbs in with the Rice Krispies the best you can. The crumbs tend to want to fall to the bottom, but if you just keep stirring, they get mixed well enough, and then they'll get mixed more once we get the marshmallow mixture put in. Next, we're going to go over to the stove, and we're going to put in 1 stick of margarine or butter, and we're going to use 1 bag of mini marshmallows. This is a family size, so I'm not going to quite use the whole thing. And we are just going to set the oven to 200 degrees. And then we'll just stir the marshmallows until the butter and marshmallows all melt together. Once everything's melted, we will add the marshmallow mixture to the cereal mixture. And you're just going to want to stir to coat evenly. Then you're going to take a greased cookie sheet, or you can put parchment paper down. And you're just going to want to spread the mixture out evenly on the sheet. I found that if you kind of wet your hands just slightly with water, it pushes down a lot nicer and it doesn't stick to your hands. Next, we're going to take the marshmallow fluff and we're going to spread it on the Rice Krispies cereal mixture. And it will spread a little difficult, but it's going to melt when we put it in the oven, so it's okay to get it just as best you can, and then it'll spread a little more later on. So once we get that spread on, we're going to sprinkle on that package of milk chocolate chips. So we're just going to put those on evenly as well. And then we are going to stick this in the oven for about 5 minutes or whenever the chocolate chips are melted. And then we'll spread those around. After that, we are going to start rolling it up, because we want to make it like a sushi roll. So what we're going to do is we're going to start the long way and just gradually roll it out. You're going to want to kind of push it together to form it as you roll. And then you're going to just cut it in slice pieces so that the spiral shows. And this is what it looks like. They are so yummy. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoy this special treat. Bye.